Hello, everybody. My name is Mason, and today we are going to be doing an ASMR video of the game Raft. This is a free game that is still in development, and it involves surviving on a raft in the middle of the ocean. So we are going to create a new game. Let's go, Mason, ASMR, create. So there's been various YouTubers playing this game recently. And the premise is, you're on this raft, and you have to collect items, and there is a shark. And we start building. So we have to wait for items to come across the horizon and collect them. And of course we can go into the water, but the shark is there. So can swing that out there, and nope. There we go, drag it in, get some planks. Alright, there we go. So, that's the premise of the game. I don't think that there is any sort of end goal to it yet. I don't think that has been created. But, it definitely seems like a fun experience, and it's something that we can relax with today, I think. Other than the impending doom of that shark over there, this game is pretty relaxing as we just craft our way to survival. Nope, that's not fast enough. So, my end goal here will be to expand out my base a little bit and then build some nets so I can farm items without any effort. Ah. These guys. I think I missed all those planks. Come on. Give it to me. There we go. All kinds of stuff floating by. So guys, let me know how you like this game, and if I should do more of it after you see this. I don't think there's really going to be too much to do, but it's worth a shot. Okay, so we need to build a platform. Actually, we need to build a water purifier. We need rope. So I'll make a rope and water purifier. That right there. Had to re-equip my hook. Alright. Nope. Oh boy. Aha, a barrel. That's gonna be useful. Oh, if we can get it. There we go. So let's see. We need to make a metal can. And get some water. And have that get cooking. So I want to be able to build more platforms. Yeah. Nope. Ah. another barrel. All right. Okay, I got this last piece of wood, and then let's see what we can build next. Used to expand the raft. Okay, cool. Oh, we need another metal. Crap. Okay. Well, let's have some water. Cook some more. So we need to get some scrap metal once we see some. Because we need one more. I don't see any. Just more of that. Whoa. Uh-oh. That's not good. Yeah, I can't do anything about that. Hit. Oh, man. That's not good. I really need that second scrap metal. Ah, here we go. Awesome. Alright, so now we can craft this hammer. Grab this barrel, and then let's do some expanding. Yeah. So first, let's see, let's equip that. Oh, we need rope, okay. Okay, replace that foundation. Add a foundation here, add one here. And let's make some nets. Okay. So let's put one here. One here. Oh, I need water. Whoops. I need food soon. Hopefully that works. Okay. Nope. These barrels have some food. What's up? Do the video. Boy, there's nighttime in this game. Okay, drink water. Make one of these. I love how he points and then does a thumbs up. Okay. Oh, I have seeds. I need to make some stuff. Some rope. Grab this stuff. Oh boy, it's getting dark. Anything in here? No. Oh, there's something. Alright, so now we can make one of these. I'll put that right there. And we plant the seeds in the crop pot. Oh, these are palm seeds for a palm tree. We need food soon. Ah, 3. Okay, lots of stuff to keep track of. Yeah, we seriously need some food. Okay, so we need 4 nails, 1 more rope. Okay. Oh boy, we need a lot of scrap metal for that. Can we make another net? Ooh. Okay, table, standing lantern. All right. Okay, so let's add another net right here. Let's add a platform here. All right, we're doing okay. Though. Ugh, need water. Okay, drink, fill, cook. Ah, damn it. Thatch. Come on. Oh boy, I'm not on the raft. How's goes one? Oh, barrel. Yes. Dang it. I really need that barrel. That metal. Nope. There's another one. Oh, I really need food, and I have absolutely none. Okay, there's some scrap. Get some closer. Oh, why can't I access my crafting menu? Out. How do I fix that? Oh god. Ah, excuse me. Okay. Oh, I got a bunch of potatoes, yes. Okay, there we go. Now, potato. Cook. Okay. Let's build another nail. Oh, we can build it, yes. Craft. Okay. That's huge. Holy crap. More rope. Okay. Place, place, place. Now let's put the palm tree thing right here. Grab the seeds. Plant seed. Seeds back. 5, drink water. Cook. Eat. Put another potato down. Farm items. Alright, all kinds of stuff. Okay. We're doing good. We're doing good. This is definitely challenging. I mean, there's no point. There's no way you win. You can only lose. But, it's definitely a lot of fun. I could use another net. I need 3 rope. That right here. Thank you. Really need more food. I definitely made a mistake by not planting a potato. So we desperately need another barrel to come in, or I hope this palm tree to grow faster. I don't know what the palm tree produces, but hopefully it makes coconuts. Spear or something to take care of that guy. That is not good. Definitely wish there was a way for me to make more food. Oh, thank God it's a barrel. Please have a potato on board. Raw beet. Alright, I'll take it. Okay. We need to cook it. We can't wait. I wish we had the liberty of being able to plant that, but we really can't. Let's expand a little bit. Make some more rope. Okay, that barrel's coming. Can we make a spear? Spear. Yes, we can. All right. Spear created. Oh, a fishing rod. Yeah, we need that. But how does this work? How long do I have to wait to catch a fish? Oh, did we get a fish? This peat. this. I'm getting the hang of this, guys. It's working. Just gotta wait till we get a bite. There we go. More mackerel. I really need this one to finish cooking. Like, really desperately. Let's get another cooker going. Things just come to me. All right. Stores items. Okay. Okay, we need some more scrap metal, but we can build that eventually. Oh, nice. We got a barrel. Hell yeah. Let's put that there. We need more food, so let's cast another line out. Alright, we're doing okay, guys. There we go. Mackerel. That one is done. Let's get a couple more to replace it. Boom. Cook. This one. Oh yes, we got potatoes. We can plant those. Nice. So potato, plant seed. Awesome. There we go. Ooh, more potatoes. Nice. Can we plant more? We can. So what do I do with this palm tree? Is it done growing? Or is it just there for fun? I have no idea. Alright, can we make it upstairs? I don't know if we can. Can we use it to chop down trees? Oh, okay. Crap. I don't know how I'm supposed to do that. Oh no. I don't think I can get that. Water. Drink a couple of those. Fill up one of those cans. Oops. One of the cans. With water. Oh, is there one cooking? I don't know. Okay. Can we build the torch yet? We need an empty can. There we go. Oh, okay, this one has water in it. Right? Or... no. I don't know. Ah. We need to put a net back here. Okay. potatoes. How you doing? Okay. Ugh. It's not good. Why can't I chop this down? That's so weird. Oh, I see. I have to hold it. No? Oh, there we go. Oh my god. That's awesome. Okay, that didn't help me a lot, though. I still put metal into it that I didn't get back. So, can I fish at night? Does that work? Are the fish around? No, oh, there we go. Awesome. Got a mackerel. Okay, this is terribly inconvenient. Did I get back that tree croplet? That's awesome. Okay, so I can still cook that. Why can't I cook water at night? That's confusing. There we go. So, drink that. Now I have an empty can. So now I should be able to make this. Awesome. We got a lantern. So let's put it right here. Awesome. And that'll just burn away. Excellent. Empty, empty. Empty. Alright guys, we're doing okay. What else can we make here? So we built all these things. What else can we do? Okay, wall, what window, foundation, repair, stairs. I see. So let's make another foundation first. I need rope. So I'll make that here, and then we'll get stairs. I need even more. I don't know how I use this. I'm wielding the spear, aren't I? How am I supposed to use the spear? It's so confusing. Whatever. Just eat my thing. Go along with my day. Now, what did I miss? Dang it. Grab that. Water. Drink water. Fill with water. Put in. Let's get some more fish. Alright. How are my potatoes? Harvest. Oops. I think the spear is broken. It's very confusing. Anyways, so I'm just gonna put stairs here. And I can just build a platform there. I can get around still. I probably just can't build a platform to nowhere. Yeah, I probably need another thing. Ah, it's confusing. So let's go back to foundation, which I need rope for. I have no of this stuff, and I'm thirsty again. I need a lot more thatch. So I will drink this, fill, cook. I will eat a cooked potato. I'll eat a cooked mackerel. And I'm good. Okay. Are you done growing? Maybe. Scrap metal. Haven't gotten much of that. Okay, I'll put this back right there. I have one more batch of seeds. I'll go ahead and plant those. Those potatoes. Oh, I see. Scroll wheel changes your equipped thing. Give me that scrap metal. Okay, so we need a... Oh god, what do we need? We need rope. Over here, and make a pillar right there, and then can make a floor to put here. Awesome. Okay, we're doing all right. Oh, no, you don't. Wow, I wish I could use this spear. I don't know why I can't use it. Is this not what it's for? Well, at least he didn't kill anything. That's good. Can I repair? Repair, there we go. I don't know if I'm doing anything. Oh. I see. Okay, apparently it just does not take damage. Oh crap. Okay. I have nothing to cook, but I'm also not very hungry. But I'll get another fish going just in case. I'm mostly thirsty. I think what I really need to do is drink more. Probably make another water purifier. I did not mean to eat that raw fish. That's awkward. Hopefully that won't have any lasting consequences. Okay, let's not eat the fish this time. Let's make another water purifier if we can. Let's put it down right here. I don't think we can make a can. We don't have any scrap metal. There's one scrap. We need one more. Nothing on the horizon. Drink water. Okay, we are stabilizing, guys. We are stabilizing. I just need to change up my design a little bit, I think. Ooh, there's some scrap. Awesome. Excellent. So now we can make a can. Fill it with water. Put it here. Drink this. Fill with water. Put it back. Pick this up. Eat it. Whew, we are doing okay. Harvest some potatoes. Pick up this if we can. Okay, we can't. Grab both of these babies. Nothing in that net. Oops. Oh my. Empty. Okay. Can we make any more foundation? Don't know. Okay, so let's make more rope, because that's always needed. I have quite a few things, so we can make more floors. So let's work on that. Oops. Okay, so we probably need more pillars. That would make sense. Let's make some windows. Okay, we need thatch. How about just a wall? Also thatch, okay. Well, we always need to collect thatch. I'd rather make another net with thatch than, like, ooh, we can chop down this now. Let's do that. Boom. All kinds of thatch. So let's make another net. Oh, we could have done that anyways. Okay. Let's put it right here. We don't need to make any more we don't need to make another palm tree, because we don't have any palm seeds to build with. But we will make ourselves a window. Yeah, I keep getting confused that some stuff is in here. Or like a wall, I should say. Right there. On there. Seed. Nice. Can we make a table? Make this nice chair. Nope. Nope. Okay. Empty, empty. This on the end here? We cannot, but we can put it right I thought I saw it for a second right there. Sure, why not? Just jump over it to get to stuff. Plant seed. Get water. Drink water. Potatoes are done. Alright. Awesome. Alright guys, we appear to be doing pretty good. I think I'm going to cut the video here. It's been 40 minutes. So I hope that you have enjoyed it. I certainly have. If you want to see more of this, let me know. Since there's not really a point to the game, it's just going to be me surviving. So, thank you all for watching, and I hope you have a great night.